If you ever go across the sea to Ireland, then maybe at the closing of your day, you will sit and watch the moon rise through the cloud and see the sun go down on Galway Bay. Just to hear again the ripple of the trout stream, the women in the meadows making hay, and to sit beside the turf fire in the cabin and watch the barefoot gossans as they play. For the breeze is blowing o'er the sea from Ireland, are perfumed by the heather as they blow, and the women in the uplands digging pratties speak a language that the strangers do not know. Yet the strangers came and tried to teach us their way. They scorned us just for being what we are, but they might as well go chasing after moonbeams or light a penny candle from a star.